So I use the Canon R5 with the 51.2 and the R6 Mark II with the 135. That's kind of my go-to combination right now. If I'm shooting a wedding, I might do a 35 instead of the 51.2. And then shout out to Canon for not releasing the 35 1.2 yet. Come on, Canon, step your game up.